Tamil Nadu, often referred to as the Land of Temples, is a treasure trove of rich cultural heritage, vibrant cities, and breathtaking landscapes. From ancient temples and bustling metropolises to serene hill stations and pristine beaches, Tamil Nadu offers visitors a diverse array of attractions waiting to be explored. Let's embark on a journey to discover the top 10 places that make Tamil Nadu a captivating destination to visit. Don't forget to check out links in I button on top right corner of the screen to know more about these places. Number 1. Madurai. Immerse yourself in the rich cultural tapestry of Madurai, one of the oldest cities in Tamil Nadu and a cradle of Tamil culture. Renowned for its iconic Meenakshi Amman Temple, Madurai captivates visitors with its bustling streets, vibrant markets, and architectural marvels. Explore the intricately carved gopurams, gateway towers, witness traditional rituals, and experience the vibrant energy of this ancient city. Number 2. Chennai. Experience the dynamic blend of tradition and modernity in Chennai, the capital city of Tamil Nadu. From historic landmarks like Fort St. George and Kapaleshwara Temple to bustling markets and vibrant cultural festivals, Chennai offers a kaleidoscope of experiences for visitors. Explore the Marina Beach, indulge in mouthwatering South Indian cuisine, and immerse yourself in the arts and culture scene of this bustling metropolis. Number 3. Kodaikanal. Escape to the tranquil hills of Kodaikanal, a picturesque hill station nestled amidst the Western Ghats. Known for its lush greenery, misty valleys, and serene lakes, Kodaikanal offers a refreshing retreat from the heat of the plains. Visitors can explore the scenic beauty of places like Coker's Walk, Bryant Park, and the enchanting Kodaikanal Lake, making it an ideal destination for nature lovers and adventure enthusiasts. Number 4. Ooty. Discover the timeless charm of Ooty, the queen of hill stations, nestled in the Nilgiri Hills of Tamil Nadu. Surrounded by tea plantations, dense forests, and rolling hills, Ooty boasts breathtaking vistas and a pleasant climate year-round. Visitors can ride the Nilgiri Mountain Railway, stroll through the botanical gardens, and embark on scenic treks to places like Dodabetta Peak and Avalanche Lake. Number 5. Rameshwaram. Experience spiritual bliss at Rameshwaram, a sacred pilgrimage site located on the Gulf of Mannar coast. Revered for its ancient temples and sacred waters, Rameshwaram holds a special place in Hindu mythology and tradition. Visitors can take a dip in the holy waters of Agni Tirtham, visit the Ramanathaswamy Temple, and marvel at the architectural splendor of the Pamban Bridge, connecting the island to the mainland. Number 6. Kanyakumari. Witness the breathtaking confluence of the Arabian Sea, the Bay of Bengal, and the Indian Ocean at Kanyakumari, the southernmost tip of mainland India. Renowned for its scenic beauty and spiritual significance, Kanyakumari offers mesmerizing views of sunrise and sunset over the ocean. Visitors can explore iconic landmarks like the Vivekananda Rock Memorial, Thiruvalluvar Statue, and Bhagavati Amman Temple, making it a must-visit destination in Tamil Nadu. Number 7. Thanjavur. Delve into the glorious past of the Chola dynasty at Thanjavur, a historic city renowned for its ancient temples and cultural heritage. Home to the UNESCO World Heritage-listed Brihadiswara Temple, Thanjavur mesmerizes visitors with its architectural splendor and artistic craftsmanship. Explore the Thanjavur Royal Palace, visit the exquisite Saraswati Mahal Library, and witness the vibrant culture of this ancient city. Number 8. Mahabalipuram. Step back in time and explore the architectural wonders of Mahabalipuram, a UNESCO World Heritage Site renowned for its rock-cut temples and monuments. From the iconic shore temples and Pancharathas to the intricately carved descent of the Ganges, Mahabalipuram offers a glimpse into the artistic prowess of the Pallava dynasty. Number 9. Tiruchirappalli. Discover the cultural melting pot of Tiruchirappalli, commonly known as Trichy, located on the banks of the Kaveri River. Home to iconic landmarks like the Rockford Temple and the Sri Ranganathaswamy Temple, Trichy is steeped in history and spirituality. Visitors can climb the rock-cut fortification of Rockford, explore the bustling streets of the city and savor the flavors of authentic Tamil cuisine. Number 10. Kanchipuram. Explore the City of Thousand Temples at Kanchipuram, a sacred pilgrimage site revered for its ancient temples and silk weaving tradition. From the majestic Kalasanathar Temple and Ikambareshwara Temple to the vibrant silk sari markets, Kanchipuram captivates visitors with its religious fervor and cultural heritage. Tell us in the comment section which place you liked most, and don't forget to check out our other videos. Link is in the description and also in the I button.